Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
떠오르면,
which means
when you come to mind in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
떠오르면 떠오르면 떠오르면
One more time.
떠오르면 떠오르면 떠오르면
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.